Understand. nothing can stop me now, cause I just don't care. No, and nothing can stop me now, cause I don't care. And nothing can stop me now, cause I just don't. Tonight. This is a song about trying to be present and be in the moment. And remember what you have, because in an instant, be gone.
Feels alright, new world, new times. break down the door. Gonna break down the door. You won't find the answers here, not the ones you came looking for. God, break down the door. Everything all at once. There aren't any answers here. No, no, not anymore. Gonna break down the door. Gonna break down the door. You won't find the answers here. Not the ones you came looking for. Push it back.
myself, but my head is unraveling. Can't get control, can't keep track of where it's traveling. I got my heart, but my heart's no good. You're the only one that's understood. I come along, but I don't know where you're taking me. I shouldn't go, but you're reaching back and shaking me. Pull out the stun, pull the stars from the sky. The more I give to you, the more I die. And I want you. And I want you. And I want you. And I want you. You are the perfect drive, the perfect drive, the perfect drive. You are the perfect drug, the perfect drug, the perfect drug. Come on! You make me howl when I'm all stuck inside. I see the truth when I'm all stupid eyed. The arrow comes straight to my heart. Without you, everything just falls apart. My blood wants to say hello to you. My feels wanna get inside you. My soul is so afraid to realize. Yeah. And I want you. And I want you. And I want you. And I want you. You are the perfect drug, perfect drug, perfect drug. The perfect drug, yeah. You are the perfect drug. The perfect drug. The perfect drug, yeah. You are the perfect drug. The perfect drug. The perfect drug. You are the perfect drug. Perfect drug. The perfect drug. You are the perfect drug. The perfect drug. The perfect drug.
Without you, everything falls apart. Without you, it's not as much fun to pick up the pieces. It's not as much fun to pick up the pieces.
Thank you.
Listen to the sound of my big black boots. Listen
Thanks for letting us do some different shit here. Thank you very much.
Oh, sometimes wait for this ice age to arrive. Sometimes the hate in me is keeping me alive. Ocean.
Copy of a copy of a copy. Everything I say has come before. Assembled into something, into something, into something. I don't know for certain you've gone and done. Well, that does.
Man, it's over. Thank you guys for being a part of this thing. What am I gonna do every night now? I'm gonna play a song that's we had the privilege of playing with back in the day. This is a song that's even more relevant and frightening today than it was then. This is for David Bowie. Out the wheel. No one needs anyone, they don't even just pretend. Johnny's in America. I'm afraid of Americans. I'm afraid of the world. I'm afraid I can't help it. I'm afraid I can't. Yeah, I'm afraid of Americans. I'm afraid of the world. I'm afraid I can't help it. I'm afraid I can't. Oh, yeah, I'm afraid of Americans.
In the middle. forgot how it feels. Well, almost. No one to blame. Always the same. Open my eyes. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up in
your body, fire, hell, that be. Will you do it?
Mike Garson. Thank you, my friend. And thank you very much. Lots of emotions up here tonight. Nobody was expecting that on the set list sweepstakes tonight, were they? Anyway, I sincerely want to thank you all for coming out tonight, but also being here through all the years, being here multiple nights. Thank you very much. We are going to take a break for a while, but we'll be back. We will be back. I'd like to thank the incredible band, Robin Fink, Alessandro Cortini, Ilan Rubin, and Atticus Ross. Also want to, as the band, thank, we have a kick-ass crew that makes it sound good and look good and gets our shit here on stage, and they do all the work, and I really want to thank you guys for being incredible. Thank you guys. Everyone in the back line, everyone in the front of house, everyone that's backstage, management. I come up with a fucking stupid idea and then they have to try to make it work. Thank you guys. And again, thanks Mike Garson for joining us here. I'm gonna play another song off the Fragile. And just reminds me how powerful music can be. You know, music, this last little suite of songs we're gonna play have a similar theme of when I didn't know, I couldn't get out of a hole I was in. I somehow found a way to write something that kind of made it feel like there was an escape hatch. It made me feel a little bit better about myself. And the next three songs we're gonna play all kind of fit into that. To be able to, in a different context, play them, feel them, see them respond with other people is a real gift, and I thank you for that.